Welcome to my second vlog. I know it's taken some time in uploading a video, but I'm here with something new to do. This time I'm trying to experience something, a new restaurant from Swiggy, and it's called Good for One. And the food has been really good. I have tried twice from this place. The concept is based on limited quantity of food, and there are a lot of options, veg and non-veg. Especially for people who eat non-veg and who are on diet, this is a very good concept wherein you have a limited quantity to order. The price is on the expensive side. I would order 4 portions of meal. So I think the first one is the crispy Manchurian with chili Hakka noodles. It comes with the sauce. And then this paneer makhani biryani. The paneer makhani biryani smells good and it's hot. The third one, the only non-veg item which I ordered, is gunpowder rice with spicy chicken fried. Okay, and then the last and the final one, which is crispy paneer nuggets with spiced Cajun rice. So everything looks cool and it's hot, and I think it's just ready for us to eat. The rice is full of flavors and it's completely spicy. I think the moment I heard, I think I read it as gunpowder. I believe it has a gun effect. So it's too spicy actually. For people who like spicy food, they could go for this. The chicken is very much tender and it is so lovely made, and it's very nice. It's all coming together very nice. Hey, man, you wanted to try your food and tell us how it feels. So finally we're done with the food, and let's go with the review now. So how was paneer makhani biryani?
It was excellent.
Okay, how was
Hakka noodles was average.
okay, and how was your food, Mani?
Cajun rice with crispy fried paneer was good.
The gunpowder rice is very spicy. If I was writing the menu, I would put 4 chilies next to it. This is not for people who would normally don't like spice. And however, the food tastes really good. It was really tasty. I would recommend this for people who want to add extra spice to their meal. I think that's about it. And thanks for Swiggy, and thanks to Good for One. We'll keep ordering more, and we'll keep reviewing more food. Until next video, bye.